I'm riding high above St. Louis this morning on the new St. Louis Wheel. Check out this view. You can see the arch just over there in the distance. And I'm here with the general manager, Karen, this morning. Tell me, this wheel is spectacular.
It is wonderful, isn't it? So I'm so glad we got to come up here and you can see the wonderful views that people can have of St. Louis. And so you can imagine you're going to want to do this in the daytime. You're going to want to try it at night, at sunset, winter, spring, summer, all the seasons, right? Because it's going to be such a different view.
And so we're in a special one. This is the VIP. And take a look down. Okay, you're about 200 feet up. How do you feel about that right now?
I'm fine, because I know we're perfectly safe. So yeah, the VIP gondola is definitely for those who are a little bit of a thrill seeker as well.
Wonderful. And so what is the cost for something like this?
So the VIP gondola is $50 per seat, a little bit of a cushier ride, and a few little amenities like a photo package. And then our other gondolas are $15 for adults, $10 for children, 2 and under are free.
Wonderful. Well, definitely a sight to take in. It's just awesome up here. You had a lot of other things open today. Just quickly mention those amenities.
Right. So our carousel and our mini golf open today as well. And then we're super excited that the Soda Fountain restaurant is opening today. So you can come make a great day, have lunch, have dinner, and enjoy all the new attractions.
Well, I can attest to those milkshakes. Those are dynamite. So you want to check out. The wheel will now be rolling 365 from 10 a.m. until 10 p.m. Downtown, Michelle Medeiros, back to you.